Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of...
It is vital that we...
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields.
Of course. Just as...
I will hunt the goatmen.
If there's a sword here, we will find it.
I was able to trace some carrion bats back to one of their nests. What I found shocked me. The nest itself is a living organism. A mature bat that has been mutated by the darkest of magics. I no longer doubt that demonic forces have corrupted these creatures.
That was invigorating.
Some time ago, I revealed that the Khazra, or goatmen, were originally humans until the Bajorai corrupted them. For many years, these creatures were simple and lethargic. These days have ended. Khazra attacks are widely reported, and the number of fatalities is higher than anything in my record. The large, sluggish beasts can thrive in any grassland or forest, provided there is enough water. Farmers will recognize these brutes as the savage cousins of the common pack beast, a tame breed that was likely domesticated nearly 2,000 years ago. One can hardly imagine the trouble that effort must have taken.
You wilt against my blows. time. No way. You weep against my blows.
These enemies defy all reason!
Back to hell, dog! This cave must be where the sword piece fell.
Dark coven has formed in Tristram.
Kill her! We must hurry with the ritual! Naga will be here soon! It is time!
Sure. Close with the stranger's light. Who are you to take what is mine? I take the sword to its
regardless, own. I have claimed.
To hell with
very
you.
Well. Let the games begin. Fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears.
I'm returning to town. A witch named Magda and her
Uncle Deckard.
Very good, Leah.
I have no memory.